the premier ice skating rink in Perth, 30 skaters try to break the world record. 72 hours non-stop on the ice. But after 36 hours, only two competitors remain. 19-year-old John Koganick and 17-year-old Alan Robinson. And both of them break the record. Robinson retires after 76 hours of non-stop skating, and John continues for another half hour. The record is not official yet. It has to be submitted to ice skating headquarters in London. In the meantime, I suppose they'll keep the record on ice.